Big guy.
Speak.
Need you to get something for me. A hammer.
A weapon?
No. A forge hammer. Little thing. Symbol of the old resistance. Guild solidarity, all that. Or it used to be anyway, till the Aesir buried it under that big, gaudy dwarf statue in the bay. Might do the dwarves some good to see it again.
You're not worried that might draw the Einherjar's attention?
The old father nearly slit my throat just to get to you. I might be past giving a shit what he thinks. Just find me at the bar when you've got it.
You'll certainly be able to reach new areas in the bay with that spear.
Aye. Might be worth looking for Durlan's hammer while we're at it. Your choice, of course.
Headed back to the city?
Meeting the Lady of the Forge really brought back some memories. I thought it was only in my homeland you'd see such things.
Mermaids who forge weapons.
Aye. I remember very fondly a lake nymph called Nimue. Very talented with a sword.
Mimir.
I meant that literally. Shame on you. She made the best swords in all the Isles and had big dreams about what she'd do with them one day. I wonder what became of her. Memory serves. We're heading in the right direction to find that large dwarven statue. Durlan's hammer shouldn't be far behind.
there. Please, I need help.
What do you want?
Well, to put it simply, treasure. The cache just over there, to be precise. My son and I, we came to these isles to uncover its riches. I feared it was too dangerous, so I came along and was, well, seemingly proven right.
Is that why you haven't moved on?
My son, I suspect he went in search of the second half of the treasure. Please find him and tell me his fate. If you require a reward, you may help yourself to the treasure. It doesn't matter to me anymore. We were sailors once. Left Midgard to seek our fortunes elsewhere. We were so close to succeeding. My boy, I'm so sorry.
The remains of gold. His son is surely.
It costs us little to ensure.
Really? It's beautiful from up here. Another incomplete rune slate.
In one piece after all this time. Unlike Durlan's resistance, I suppose.
We will take this to him.
Please, find my son.
Stop!
Something else I recall about that Greek play I mentioned, if you won't take offense at the critique. As a work of performance, it consisted almost entirely of watching people give speeches and receive terrible news. Might have been nice to see more events dramatized instead of described.
It is Greek tradition for a story to unfold in a single time and place uninterrupted. It is more clear.
If you say so. Looks like Durlan's taken to locking his doors. Hard to blame him. I've little doubt the tavern is his primary office anyway.
I came by and took out an Einherjar patrol. Area should be clear. Can't speak for the rest of town.
Guess an occupying army is as good as a lockdown for tamping down foot traffic.
You again. You know, you're the reason Odin's thugs are marching around the city.
We're killing all the Einherjar we can find, if that's any consolation.
Whoa, whoa! How about we just take that outside? This is a peace-loving establishment.
Your hammer.
Thanks. Might not mean much with Odin's goons stomping around the city, but folks see this and they'll know we haven't completely given up. Not yet. Never expected to see this thing again.
Durlan.
Kratos! Sorry about earlier. Talking about you off like that.
Do not be.
No, let me apologize. Feeling the old father's spear in your back makes a man want to set things right.
Your silence on the matter is enough.
If you say so.
You spoke of resistance. Instead, you drink.
Oh, I've got plans. That you know nothing about. Coming together as we speak. Meantime, I don't plan on my soul parts floating to Alfheim stone cold sober. When the Aesir run me through, I'd rather be too hammered to feel it.
You are staring.
You're a tough man not to stare at. If the dwarves had your strength, Odin would have never gotten as far with this place as he did.
My strength has little to do with my body.
Yeah, sure.
Durlan?
Who are you to thank for the newfound fresh air sliding up our nostrils?
We turned off the mining rigs.
So you did. Let's pretend you did so in a manner consistent with the 97-part safety regulations handbook written specifically for the operation, maintenance, and deactivation of said mining equipment.
Do what you will.
Well, thanks anyway. Means a lot.
Thank you. Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Well done. Well, I don't suppose more violence in the streets will convince the citizenry that it's safe to emerge.
Flower.
Sparkthorn.
Yeah.